I missed two shots on this giant ass target, dude.
Oh. So that was a nest that spawns the ancient seeds, which I believe we need to fight the second boss.
Ancient seeds?
Yeah. I think we only need like four of them.
I have a couple of them. How many do you have?
Just one.
I'm gonna mark our boat here, okay?
Yeah, sounds good.
I hope to god our boat's there. I'm gonna be so fucking depressed, dude. I think I found a cave we haven't been in. Shit it on. I'm dropping everything that's not copper, because I don't have the inventory for it, you know?
We should see if we can get more of those cubes, if we're gonna make another furnace.
I agree. Let's go down here. Fuck him up. You take in. Look at all that food for me, dude. Look at this guy.
The thing about this axe, this bronze axe, it seems to lose durability pretty quickly.
Does it? We need to kill the second boss to advance, I think.
Probably.
But we need to be damn well prepared for it, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Shit, they keep coming. They're coming up on you.
I'll actually assist with this wave.
There's a two-star right there.
You good?
Yeah, I think I'm good. Running out of stamina.
I'll take over. Shit it on.
Alright, I need to see if I can build a fucking workshop. Whoa.
What's up?
We cannot repair bronze tools at a workbench.
Where do you have to repair them?
Probably
at the
forge.
Oh,
at
the forge. Are you good? You need help, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna need some assistance with this one. My axe is about to break.
I'm giving him hell, dude. I have no stam. You're shit. Let's go back. I'm gonna mark this on the map as copper.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna check for a boat.
Don't troll me and say it's gone, because I'm actually fragile right now. Thanks for letting me drive, dude. I really enjoy it.
Good. That bronze is looking swag, man.
It's nice, huh, dude? You know what else is swag? The fucking wind in our sail.
Hell yeah. You think that island over there is a sea monster?
I don't know, man.
I kinda feel like it is.
It could be, dude. I can't see the bottom. Remember that one sea monster we pissed off, dude?
No. We don't talk. See that troll over there, dude?
Dude, is there a troll over there? Oh. It reminds me of Attack on Titan so much, dude. Should we pick up any tin on the side, or we don't need it, huh?
Yeah, we're good.
Feel free to go to shore, Master Turner. The very next time we make poor.
Bro, what are you doing?
I'm trying to see if he'll just stop.
Shit. Yeah, I kind of knew this was gonna happen. But it was too late to warn you.
You should be able to keep it there and it's fine.
Not a bad run. It was a lot faster than the other one.
I know when we kill that second boss, Iron, here we come, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa!
Are you serious?
It's all the way up there.
Did that happen on your screen too?
Yeah, it's right up there. My hard work flashed before my eyes.
That shit levitated up like it was holy.
It is holy, dude. It's precious.
Oh, our boat's still there.
It feels so good to know that's still here, dude. It would never leave us, dude. Except that one time. We don't talk about that.
That was a different boat.
Yeah, that was a different boat. This makes me look so fucking, like, pale, dude. This is insane on my camera. This insane flashing white light, dude.
That's a troll. Let's get this boat away from that.
There's a troll in the dungeon. That thing will end your life if it hits you, huh?
Yeah, it will.
I missed two shots on this giant ass target, dude. Oh. Up in flames, bro.
That's how we do it in my garden.
Troll hide. Got some new recipes. Got a bunch of gold. Kind of cool. This is how we do it. This
Fear
is
tree. Let me chop this down.
There's some people over there, but I'm going to get straight to the point and go back to our iron, okay?